Hey everybody, this is Dan Mellon from Livernois Motorsport. Just want to talk about Ford 10-speed transmission tuning. If anybody's noticed in 2018 and newer on F-150 and Mustang, all these transmissions shift 1 to 3, 3 to 5, and then they start shifting normal. I'm not sure why they do that, but we at Livernois Motorsports have changed the cal around a little bit, so if somebody wants it to shift normal, it will. I was talking to a buddy of mine the other day, and we were driving in my truck, and I was like, God, this is so horrible why Ford would do this. And he's like, dude, why don't you change it? So I've done exactly that. So going forward, if anybody wants one of our tunes for the F-150 or Mustang, just call in and say, hey, I'd like the transmission to shift the way it's supposed to on the new 10 speeds, and we can make that happen. I'm not sure we're going to release that for every calibration we do. I'm sure there's a small portion or maybe a great portion that want the thing to shift like that, but until we get some demand on it, we're going to leave it as an option. So if you want it, give us a call and we'll go ahead and do it. All right, folks, I'm back on my F-150. Just installed the tune with the MyCalibrator Touch. I'm gonna go ahead and show you how this thing shifts the way it's supposed to. So here we go. There's 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 3 to 4, 4 to 5, so there you have it. Anyway, if you want this tune, give us a shout at Livernois Motorsports. Thanks.